Hey guys, welcome back. We are just, well, 25 miles off Kilo Sierra November Alpha. Just about 5,000 feet. The airport is just over there, a little bit further forward, direct into the sun. We're going to be shooting the ILS approach. The runway 20, right? Speed 220.
Check. Check. Missed approach altitude not set. Check.
Flaps 40.
Flaps 40. Landing checklist, engine start switches.
Set and check.
Speed brake.
Armed.
Landing gear.
Done.
Flaps.
Flaps 40.
Flaps 40. 1,000 feet.
Check. Way too slow.
Not stable. Approaching minimums.
Continue.
Check. Touchdown zone.
90.
Minimums. Check. Break not up. Reverse is normal. Sixty knots. How to break this arm. Thank you.
that's not a great approach. I've been flown in the sim for a while, and there's no excuse for it really. Got too slow, sloppy.
3 minutes.
Check.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus.
Baggage handling complete and the aircraft is clear.